Sherry Lassiter, the Fab Foundation President and CEO, envisaged to alter society towards more equitable and sustainable world. Lassiter, a former journalist and science documentary director from Atlanta, travels around the world to reach out the spirit of Fablabs to communities. Fablabs, spreading over 1,200 labs in 100 countries, is an accomplishment of Lassiter's dream to create a world where anyone, anywhere can make anything. Sherry Lassiter talks in an interview to Channel IAM at IEDC Summit 2018.
You are traveling around the world to spread the spirit of Fablab. So, how did you arrive at the concept of Fablab?
Fablabs emerged from the MIT's Center for Bits and Atoms, right? We were thinking about how do you merge physical science and computer science together. And we got a big grant from the National Science Foundation to look at this boundary between bits and atoms. And so part of that requires that you do outreach to the community. And so we kind of asked ourselves the question, you know, we make things, and we make things with digital fabrication, and we design, and we program, and we program the world around us. And we thought, well, you know, what if you put this into communities anywhere in the world, and you ask the question, if you could make almost anything, what would you do with that? If you had access to the tools and the knowledge, what would you do with that? And the world has been answering that question ever since. So we still don't know the full answer, but we're getting some pretty good answers.
What's the power in you to do all these things, because you look so energetic?
The reason I do this is because the people who are out there who are inventing, and are inventing not just to make money, they're inventing for doing good in the world. They keep me going. They push me. And you just can't, you know, if you've got like 10 wonderful, like, young students standing in front of you who have just done something beautiful and innovative that they want to show you, you can't just turn around and walk away. You know, it's just, it's so moving and so important to encourage and to support that kind of innovation and engagement and excitement, because they're the ones that are going to change the world, you know.
So what's your advice to startups and entrepreneurs in Kerala?
Don't be afraid to fail, because failure is the only way you reach success, really. And so don't be afraid to fail. And also don't accept the standard, this will work, this won't work, you know. Think differently. Try to think outside of the box, because you have the power, you have the knowledge, you can create this yourself. And I think it's super important for you to follow your dreams and your ideas and not those of others.
According to Sherry Lassiter, machine and technology are expensive to make system. Lassiter advocates more on Fab Labs for students and communities to access source on entrepreneurs and ideas. Sherry Lassiter urged startups in Kerala to think differently and come up with unique ideas. She exhorted startups to leverage technology, the great thing to transform future world. IEDC Summit was quite inspiring for Sherry Lassiter to see vibrant next generation entrepreneurs.